The new parts have arrived from the factory without issue. They'll be fitted to the car in time for the next session.
This weekend sees us arrive in Shanghai for the Chinese Grand Prix. First up is today's practice session. I'm here with Anthony Davidson once again. Nice to see you, Ant. And I wanted to ask you about how you go about improving the car over the course of a practice session. How much would you say is already known from the pre-race simulations? And how much do you have to do, you know, how much do you have to work on with a real car on a real circuit?
Is green right now, so take a few laps to get the tyres up to temperature. Try and feel your way around.
Thank you.
almost nailed this circuit. This is a really strong foundation to build from over the weekend. Best lap so far is a 1:43.7. Okay, let's update the setup. Okay, here's something to remember about this circuit. It's really hard to wrestle a poorly set up car around here. There's only one line through a lot of the corners, and the penalty for getting it wrong is really harsh. Stay on the racing line and gradually build up your confidence. The team are ready to make adjustments, so take your time getting a good balance in the car.
Quick look at the classification at the end of the session then. Here are your top three: Hamilton, Vettel and Valtteri Bottas. Practice times are on the board then, but no points are on offer just yet. We'll be back with more F1 action soon. Thank you.
this lap so far is a 1 minute 41.9.
We'll be right back.
about that. So far, our fastest lap is a 1:38.6.
An interesting practice session there then. Let's remind ourselves of the top three, who are Hamilton, Vettel, and Ryan. That concludes an interesting practice session. Let's hope for more excitement as the weekend unfolds.